battles to win it back. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
He's off on a marauding run. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Forward it goes.
Pedro.
He's pinged one through here. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Out to the left it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Coaxed out to the wing. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Chance to shoot, he's had a go! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are pulling clear here. Jim, your thoughts?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, the ball's come loose, and he's had a shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Fiorentina are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
That had to be more accurate. Cameron. It'll be a throw-in. It's going to be another throw. Looks to slip it through. Bujalski. Plenty waiting in the middle. Great leap! Oh, outstanding save. Had a shot! Tries to get it forward quickly. Romulo. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Steered out wide. Going through. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Ajax can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for a job well done. They have a togetherness that makes them very hard to beat.
Mm-hmm.